operational report. Transports met up with the carriers, merged, setting off to Hiroshima. Repairs complete. Contact report. Contact report. Recon Kofu. Uh-oh. Is there no recon over... Oh, crap. No recon on Tokyo. Crash. Supplies moved. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Expansions. Promotions. And losses. Collision check. No collision this turn. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Lots of submarines returning to Kobe. That's the end of their war. Kobe, we have one submarine in. Mississippi, 5 days out. Okay. Carrier escorts returning to Legazpi. You know, is it worth it just to send one tanker, one transport up? No, I'm not. No, let's go to Manila. Let's just go to Manila and unload this one. Sure. There's one transport group here. Heading up. Oh, hell. We can just stop this one. We'll stop it at Legazpi. And refuel. Convoy heading up. Convoy heading back. Okay, turn it on the refuel and straight out. We're all quiet here. No ships moving over to Yokohama. Look at the bombardment force. Let's check the ships. Nothing damaged. Richelieu, the bombardment ships are ready to go. Okay. Form the battleship bombardment groups. Send it back to Tokyo. Just sending two bombardment groups. Far fewer clicks to do this. We'll reassign the bombers again. Reissue the same order. Yep, bomb again. Oops. Set all. And the same for the dive bombers. Yep, tedious, isn't it? Tedious as all hell. Do it again. At Utsunomiya, let's check on the infantry. Infantry's out. All right, okay, so what did we, as predicted, we took down the 10, right? So we took a little bit of fatigue off. Not enough, but some. The infantry is going to go to movement mode. Yeah, we moved 8. The armor, let's see, moved 8 as well. They shed a lot of fatigue. Yep, 2 more days, they should be okay. They should be okay. Now, the 2 brigades, these guys move kind of slowly. This moved 15, okay. Want to make sure that the tank brigades, yeah, this one only moved 9. So I better put this one into combat mode or it's going to arrive in Tokyo late. Combat mode, it should travel 15, I think, 15. Oh, and these armored brigades, yeah, better make sure they travel 13. I think we'll be okay. Travel 12. I'll put them in their fatigue and disruption is pretty much recovered, but we're trying to recover these damn things here. So if they travel 12 one day, and they travel another 12 to tomorrow, if we put them into reserve mode, they should be able to make it the third day. But I want to make sure. So I'll put them in combat, unfortunately. They will not recover as many in combat as they will. Yeah, I'll leave. Do I gamble or don't I? I'll gamble. I really want those squads back online, as many as possible. To get the combat engineers back in there, I better put them into movement mode. Meibashi, we poked the elephant. Time to get out of here again. Time to poke the elephant at Kofu from the northwest and from the southwest. Shimizu, we're reassigning more recon, fresh recon. 2 recon for Kofu. Who's this? We're bombarding, so I'm going to put the Hellcats over Tokyo. Let's check the bombers. Yeah, that fatigue again. Oh, crud. You know, keep flying. I can't stop. I really would like to stop you guys, give you a rest, but can't. Keep flying. Still going with the sweepers. I'm going to switch up now. We're going to go with one sweeper. We're still going with one sweeper, sorry. Oh, look at the fatigue. That's fine. We're asking, which is, but we're going to send 2 Thunderbolt and 2 Mustang fresh groups. Far fewer clicks this way. There. And 2 fresh Mustang groups. I haven't seen them take that much fatigue in a long while. They normally get 1 or 2 points, but 5 points of fatigue in one day, that's a lot. The enemy hasn't made a move on Nagaoka. We just built up another level here. I think the engineers that were so badly bashed starting to make some recovery here. No enemy contacts. Convoys just moving back and forth. The transports have disbanded into the base. Are we just loading here? No. Just arrived. Disband. You're... Holy crap! Cruiser Takao comes out. Oh my gosh! Comes out to play. And nobody hits him? Oh my... Oh, hey! But the cruisers get him. Oh, no. He gets them, too. Encounter. Another one. Several hits. Put a torpedo into him. Where are all the PT boats? Are just worthless. Naval gunfire at Yokohama. So it must be the coastal defense units. Takao launches... Raton launches 4 torpedoes at her. Miss. Freaking heck. Can you believe... The sprint she made to get out of here. Right past all those battleships and cruisers. Good gravy. All right. Bombardment. 4, 10. Maybe 15 aircraft destroyed on the ground. The enemy shoots back. Hits 3 battleships. Oh, that's not bad. Pretty, that's respectable kills. Respectable. Bombardment. More aircraft destroyed on the ground. Enemy fires back. 2 battleships hit. More suppression. Air raid on the ship's kamikaze raid task force. Judy's. We shoot 19 aircraft. Oh, I hate George, but we got him. We killed 4 and 6 Judy's. Kamikaze raid. Emily's. 3 of them. 2 shot down. Another kamikaze raid. 2 zeros. 1 destroyed. My turn. Oh, shucks. The Shinden. Somebody intercepts. Nobody dies. That's okay. That's good. We get a few hits. Whew, that was close. The hell divers escaped. Another. Damn it. But we get some hits. We escape. Come on. Oh, we lose a torpedo bomber. Crap. Had to happen sooner or later. And this damn fighter's going to be here all day long, isn't he? Oh, hold on. Where'd he go? Got a few kills. Milk run. Bearcats finally sweep. Oh, crap. Where were you this morning? Wolfwitz. Big bomb raid. The heavies are mixed in with everyone. No dive bombers, no torpedo bombers. But no losses either. Heavy hits. Still 47 units on the ground. Another big raid. Several hundred bombers, not quite 1,000, maybe 800. Nobody died. Lots of hits. The hell divers returned. They got two raids in the morning. Nope, still 47 on the ground. Another raid. Couple hundred bombers. Nobody died. Some respectable hits. Still 47 units. Another raid on the mixed independent regiment. Super fortresses. A bunch more kills. Another big raid. Medium raid. Helldivers. Helldivers, Avengers combined with fortresses. That's an interesting combination. The result is we managed to destroy one more unit. So 46. But there's only, 25 days left in the game? And we can't be destroying them one at a time. Bombardment attack, Tokyo. Bombardment, Tokyo. Minor Japanese losses, heavier Allied losses. Can't go on forever.